Hey, it's Annika from Friends and Fandoms. So here's another one of my reactions to some Homestuck stuff. I have no clue what part we're on. I kind of stopped for a while. It'll be in the video, so haha. We got the video, people. So I got a request to do a reaction to something. I've kind of already seen this, so I'll do my best to recollect my reaction and also go along with my reaction that I have as I'm watching it again, because it is a feels thing for sure. I don't know if they want me to tag them. I don't know what it's not tag them, is it? No. To put them in the description about who asks. So if they want that, you know who you are, just tell me in the comments. So yeah, I have to go load up this video now. Already feeling the feels again.
Tried, it was true. As your glance met my stare, but your heart drifted off like the landslip I see. I tried to go to follow, to kneel down at your feet.
That's so cute. Wait, like with that. Oh my god. So cute. Why? And the
I've been settling scores. I've been fighting so long, but I've lost your war. And our kingdom is gone. How shall I win back your heart, which was mine? I have broken bones and tattered clothes. I've run out of
kind of hurt. Like, those things are pretty hot. That kind of hurt.
Thank you.
video always gets me. Always. Always talk. Why'd you make me watch that? Again. I mean, what the... Okay. Professionalize here. So, very sad stuck. Very sad stuck. Did I mention sad stuck? Sorry for my high pitched voice. When I get upset, I tend higher pitches. Words not come out. Right. You know, it's normal. the artwork is amazing, definitely. I can draw a little, nowhere near as good as that. I wish I could talk to the person who was able to draw that and get some advice, because that's some pretty awesome drawing material. Sorry about the weird thing that just happened. My mic messed up. It decided to try to jump out of my hand. But, yeah. That's a very sad song to accompany with those pictures. It always gets me, and I find myself to be strong most of the time. But that, it always gets me. It always does. Why'd you make me watch it? Person. People. Well, I better end this before I really do get badly hysterical. I mean, I can get really bad. And I'm pretty bad right now, but you really don't want to see me, my really hysterical form. It is scary. So, yeah. Where's the fucking off button? I can't find it. Sorry about that. Excuse my French. Which isn't really French. It's just lewd terminology.